It's a very big girl. Zara and Mike Tindall welcomed the heaviest royal baby in recent years, weighing 9 pounds 3 ounces, as delighted grandmother Princess Anne joins the Queen at Ascot. Zara and Mike Tindall have welcomed their second child, Buckingham Palace has announced. The Queen's granddaughter and her rugby player husband, who already have 4-year-old daughter Mia Grace, welcomed a little girl on Monday. The new arrival, whose name has not yet been announced, was born at Stroud Maternity Unit in Gloucestershire, weighing 9 pounds 3 ounces, the palace said. The youngster is believed to be the heaviest royal baby in recent years. The record was previously held by Zara's niece Savannah Phillips, who weighed 8 pounds 8 ounces when she was born in 2010. Mia weighed 7 pounds 12 ounces when she was born in 2014, while all three of the Duchess of Cambridge's children have weighed less than 9 pounds. Just minutes after the news was announced, a delighted Princess Anne joined the Queen at Royal Ascot. The Tyndall's happy news comes just 2 months after the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's third child was born. The baby will be the 7th great-grandchild for the Queen, after the royal family welcomed Prince Louis of Cambridge in April. In an official announcement this afternoon, Buckingham Palace said, Mrs. Michael Tindall was safely delivered of a baby girl on 18 June, at Stroud Maternity Unit. Mr. Tindall was present at the birth. The weight of the baby was 9 pounds 3 ounces. The Queen, the Duke of Edinburgh, the Princess Royal, Captain Mark Phillips and Mike's parents, Mr. Philip and Mrs. Linda Tindall, have been informed and are delighted with the news. The baby's name will be confirmed in due course. This baby is the second child for Zara and Mike, the 4th grandchild for the Princess Royal and the 7th great-grandchild for the Queen and the Duke of Edinburgh. The announcement of Zara's pregnancy came just over a year after the couple, who married in 2011, suffered the heartache of a miscarriage. In November 2016, the couple revealed they were expecting a brother or sister for 3-year-old Mia, but just a month later, on Christmas Eve, they announced Zara tragically had lost the baby. It is believed she was around 4 months pregnant at the time. As a result, she missed the royal family's annual celebrations at Sandringham. Princess Anne's daughter has not spoken publicly about the tragedy, but former England rugby captain Mike later said, "One thing you do learn is how many other people have to go through the same thing. The saving grace for us has been Mia. However down we feel, she will come running up in our faces." The new baby will not be given a title, as both parents are keen for their children to have a normal upbringing. Zara and Mike live with her mother, Princess Anne, on her Gatcombe Park estate in Gloucestershire. For a number of years, Zara, a former world eventing champion and Olympic silver medalist, has been involved with the event, which features thoroughbred sales, racing and polo matches. The Queen's granddaughter is patron of the event's Magic Millions Racing Women, an initiative promoting racehorse ownership among women.